After months of talking about it, clearly Brock and I are very excited about the selection of Russell Wilson, quarterback out of Wisconsin, in the third round. If you have a chance, listen to his interview. It's posted here as well. But is there some extra pressure that Pete Carroll is putting on himself with this draft pick? We'll address that next.
Forget cable. Switch to Frontier. The Fios Triple Play brings dedicated 100% fiber optics to your home. Fios TV, 15x5 internet and digital phone for $119.99 per month with 2-year price protection plan on qualifying service. FrontierPacificNW.com.
Look, excited about Russell Wilson. Couldn't be more happy about him. He's got all the accuracy you would ever want, great decision making, clearly a leader, understands how to play the position, finds ways to be creative and get around the whatever problems his height might cause. But what about the fact that he's another quarterback being added to a room that already includes three guys that have been here? Now, Matt Flynn showing up new, Tavares Jackson, who was your starter last year, and a developmental project in Josh Portis.
I think the one thing you can say about this regime is they just don't really care. And I know we had some fun with this a couple years ago about the slogans of Pete, and he said, they're not slogans, that's really what I believe, my core philosophy. I'm about competition at every position, no different here at quarterback. So I look at this draft, and it's further enhanced my view. I know that's kind of flippant to say they don't care, but how many times did I tell you in these videos and everybody about Peyton Manning? What did Peyton Manning have? He had blinders. I don't really pay attention to any of this other stuff, all this other fodder, all this conversation, Mel Kiper's grades, I can't do this, I can't do that. I never round a guy like Peyton Manning until I experienced that. In 2 years now, going into our third year here, in this city, we have seen organizations with leadership, and I'm not just talking about the Mariners. I think all the organizations at times, you know, heck, Howard Lincoln told us, the hardest part of his job was the media and in handling the media. And I was around Tim Ruskell in that situation. Pete Carroll does not care what anybody else thinks, how they evaluate it. He has a tunnel vision and a singular focus. And John Schneider right there alongside with him, yeah, there's a lot of risk. And I think he took risk taking Russell Wilson. There's risk in Bruce Irvin. Absolutely. There's risk in these moves where others are saying and questioning whether you could have got him later. He says, I don't mind it. They fit exactly what I want. And I like that out of Pete Carroll and John Schneider.